When you think of ancient species, one of the most prominent ones that comes to mind are likely woolly mammoths, due to their sheer size and resemblance to modern-day elephants. But what about mastodons? Do they come to mind? And if so, do you know your mammoth from your mastodons? Mastodons, modern elephants and mammoths are all related, belonging to the order Proboscidae. The ancestors of elephants and mammoths separated about 5 million years ago, while the mastodons branched off even earlier at 25 million years ago. American mastodons evolved later and roamed around in Central and North America during the Pleistocene, spending a lot of their time eating vegetation. The name mastodon comes from the naturalist Georges Cuvier, who so named them because of the shape of their teeth, which were said to resemble breasts or nipples. And this marks one of the key differences between mastodons and mammoths. Mastodons had teeth with unusual cusps, specially adapted for eating woody plants, while mammoths had, and modern elephants have, typically more flat ridged molars for chewing grasses. Mammoths are probably most famous for their impressive woolly coats. Underneath all that hair, however, they would have looked similar to a living Asian elephant with small ears. Asian elephants and mammoths are more closely related than either is to a living African elephant. Both male and female mammoths also had tusks, unlike the mastodon, in which only the males carried tusks. Mammoth tusks grew in a curve, while mastodons had straighter ones. Mastodons are smaller than mammoths. Female mastodons would have been 2.1 meters in height, and males over 3 meters. They could even have weighed as much as 6 tons. The larger species of mammoth, on the other hand, would have weighed around 10 tons and stood at 4.5 meters at the shoulder. Mastodons' habitat is thought to have been pine forests, or even large boggy areas with lots of larch and spruce trees. In comparison, mammoths would have grazed in grassier regions. Both are now extinct, but mastodons are thought to have done so roughly 13,000 years ago. Woolly mammoths, on the other hand, began to go extinct around 10,000 years ago, with only isolated pockets surviving until around 4,000 years ago. Though some scientists are looking at whether we could bring them back. Thank you for watching IFL Science. Please subscribe for more videos.